as usual, the third quarter is really not very active. People are anticipating maybe the two IPOs that are coming, and the problem is that those two will probably suck up some liquidity from the market, so we don't really expect any action in the market even until the middle of October maybe.